In this demonstration, we will use anticoagulated whole blood to produce serum. The whole blood has been anticoagulated with ACDA, and therefore it will be necessary to reverse the ACDA with calcium chloride. If using unanticoagulated whole blood, it is not necessary to introduce calcium chloride. We will now introduce 0.1 milliliters of 10% calcium chloride solution, 4 milliliters of whole blood into the injection port. You will then mix vigorously for 5 seconds. And then lie flat to incubate for 10 minutes. It will be necessary to break this clot by shaking vigorously for 5 seconds. We will introduce 0.2 milliliters of 10% calcium chloride solution into the injection port, followed by 8 milliliters of whole blood. We will then shake vigorously for 5 seconds. And then attach the filter on the withdrawal port and lie flat for 1 minute. After 1 minute, you will shake again vigorously for 5 seconds to break the clot up, invert, and withdraw your serum. Remove the cap from the filter, attach your syringe, invert, and withdraw your serum. We will now produce a clot using serum produced by the Thrombinator system by mixing with whole blood. You will need a 1-to-1 ratio applicator. First, we attach our serum, noting which side the circle is on the applicator. You always want to use this port for the same material. So if you inject whole blood on this side, you want to make subsequent injections of whole blood through the same port. We have the ratio applicator loaded, and we will now produce a clot. You should see a stable clot formation within 8 to 15 seconds.